are currently traveling at reduced speed as we are performing safety checks due to the earlier earthquake.
刚在下午5点46分的时候，在花莲的县政府啊，就花莲市的东部外海56.7公里的地方啊，发生一个规模6.0的地震。那这个地震的深度是19.6公里，啊，那它是属于浅层的地震。